Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Be careful, 47.
Air Command?
That is so broken. What?
Heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
I'm good for time. Don't let me leave with these people.
Wow.
Why can't I find it?
Weird. Yes.
Command, nothing in my position. Over.
Don't just stand there. Do something.
I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity, Ace.
Oh, what's going on? Jesus!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Someone's causing trouble.
Extreme caution. Stuff is blowing up.
Do we have an idea? It
could be anyone.
Okay.
Could you be any more annoying?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Go. Move to better vantage point, now!
Cannon disturbing public order. Any description? What does he look like?
way.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Security detail at a staged funeral event tomorrow.
That'll be a first.
Did you get the Batman pattern?
Rebecca's a great woman.
Tough, strong, intelligent. Someone you can really admire.
Sure, but you must.
Her family has to protect you.
Say what? What the?
Hotel booked, car packed, all ready to go when I got the call. The wife had tears in her eyes. But you don't say no to Madame Carlyle.
Maybe someone should. This whole fake funeral thing is so far. I'm glad I'm not one of the kids. They have to pretend the mother's dead.
Just have what you need.
Yes.
Come back anytime.
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. And that's a breaking heart. Carlyle must believe Zachary was murdered. Why else are we looking around?
Still alive, huh? Good on ya.
Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
You don't have to say that again.
Hey!
If you ask me,
I still think it's going to be a beautiful service.
Well, I'm siding with the Undertaker on this one.
Wrong.